I'm not the smartest guy in the world, but I learned in my corporate years that if I hired people that were smarter than me and I developed them personally, because let's face it, most people don't need professional development. You can get CE, you've been in college, somebody teaches you, you go to training and things like that. What leaders need to give people is personal development, because that's where most of us lose it.